temperature now?
The furnace, in effect, we can arrive at 2,000 degrees. We have some people that know very well each different artist. It's very important to have a good feeling with the artist. So what is important is that our people know very well the not only the work of that artist, but what is his technique to realize. That is very important, because then, for example, when we go to retouch the works, we must use the same technique that the artist uses to obtain the same result.
Take the bronze out of the furnace. See, they take away the cap. So you have boiling metal. Volcanic stone, the crucible,
yes,
you call it?
Yes. Okay, he's cleaning off the slag. You know what the slag is?
No. That's it's the hard part on top already,
right.
Yes. Yes. Yeah, because you want it to stay very liquid.
This kind is a silver bronze. The alloy is different. In effect, bronze is an alloy of copper and tin. that alloy is copper, nickel, and zinc.
And you can tell those guys are like so used to working with each other.